Thank you, Mr. President. Joseph Wollacott, Swindon Town. Thank you, Mr. President. Jordan Ayew, Crystal Palace.